I wonder if the good doctor will purge her guilty conscience now.
I don't know. It was difficult enough, but after Liz's story, it's just even tougher.
Well, you better hope it's tough enough to keep her quiet for good, for both our sakes.